How do you know if your battery laser welding process was successful? Let's find out. To ensure that the module is perfect, in-process monitoring must not generate any false negative and needs to identify all defective welds with certainty so that a quick rework can be performed. There are two main technologies for inline monitoring. First, there are LWM systems, which are AI systems that use feedback from the welding process to detect weld defects. They can be installed in the welding cell to analyze weld quality at the same time as welding. LWM systems are also compatible with many types of laser sources, compatible with large field of view, and they are proven in existing EV and battery production lines. The other technology is LDD systems, which use OCD imaging techniques to measure direct characteristics of the welds, such as weld penetration and weld seam position. For more info, click on the links below.